Hi, just a quick video on the subject of plugging companies and products in your videos. I've noticed a few YouTubers in the gaming videos I've been watching lately plugging companies and products. I have to say, I don't agree with this. I mean, what's the person watching it is interested in that company. They just want to see the content, and you never catch me doing it.